This past Sunday, at 22 minutes after 6 Beirut time, the truck carried some 2,000 pounds of explosives, smashed through the doors of the headquarters building in which our Marines were sleeping, and instantly exploded.
It's a sobering day for us all. Standing here at this memorial, in their memory, standing in solidarity with the loved ones that they left behind.
Corporal Robert McMall, that was my dad's best friend in the Marine Corps. I grew up hearing about him passing away here. It's an incredible honor to be able to serve here after hearing the story of him passing here.
And I wanted to share with you all a story. I was driving in North Carolina and we were passed by a vehicle. It had a homemade bumper sticker on the back of the vehicle that said, "I am a veteran who survived the bombing of the Marine Corps barracks in Beirut, Lebanon in 1983. I motioned to the passenger in the vehicle and I told him who I was and that I work at the U.S. Embassy in Beirut, Lebanon. And I want you to know that every year the U.S. Embassy memorializes all those who were lost in that bombing. And we stand with you. Thank you for all that you do every day to keep this embassy safe and secure. And I know that what you do also every day honors the memory of our fallen."